Om Mani Padmeham. The jewel of man's divinity lives within the lotus. The jewel of cosmos's divinity also lives in the lotus. Lotus Business School is an initiative of the formidable Bhaishree Group. A value-driven conglomerate of enterprises touching millions of lives in millions of ways. With strong presence in tea, snacks, edible oil, textile, finance, education, real estate, printing, software, the group has a turnover of more than 1,000 crores.
Welcome to Lotus. At Lotus, through our innovative teaching techniques and pedagogy, what our students learn and practice is to explore, innovate and disrupt. They explore new horizons, they innovate new ideas and they disrupt for a better tomorrow. So, by the end of the curriculum, they not only get good jobs, but they get great careers.
The school has prestigious affiliations of Pune University, AICTE, IPC Bordeaux, and many more.
Hi, my name is Aditya and I represent a company called Allstate, which is one of the Fortune 100 companies. I'm really happy to give this recommendation for Lotus Business School because I see the students doing very well. They have the right attitude and aptitude and show the right dedication towards learning new things. The college also runs some good programs which not only teach students the curriculum that they're supposed to learn, but also extra initiatives that they have with the corporate makes them bridge the gap between the campus and corporate. I wish them all the best. Thank you.
Lotus Business School and Shiv Khera Institute of Leadership and Management have launched the MBA program with CPP, Career Progression Program, and Corporate Leadership Certification from Shiv Khera Institute of Leadership Management under the aegis of Mr. Shiv Khera, an eminent author, educator and business consultant. Lotus has excellent infrastructure conducive to all-rounded learning, consisting of IT lab, library, sports and recreation and a lot more. Sinovation is yet another productive initiative. It is a national level symposium with the purpose to define, describe and explain innovation, to understand significance of innovation, to endorse the relevance of innovation to industry and to strengthen the beliefs in innovating. Lotus Business School is proud to have an array of prestigious brands in its placement recruiters portfolio.
Hi, my name is Vishal Bhargav. I head HR for public listed company called Repro India. I've been coming to Lotus Business School for the last 3 years now and been hiring students from them. I think student quality is really good. I have hired some students in my sales team like Jeevan, Milin, and I think they are doing a fantabulous job at Repro. And they've really added towards the growth of the organization. And I would wish Lotus all the best in their future endeavors. And I think they'll create a mark in the education space. Thank you.
Hi, this is Mesbar Carvalho. I'm from Goa. I'm currently pursuing my MBA from Lotus Business School, Pune, specialization in marketing. Lotus Business School has given me the opportunity to get an offer from Paravion T with a package of 7 lakhs. So this is a gratitude from my side to them, and it is all because of a career progression program that they have, that only Lotus Business School has.
Hi, I'm Toshi Trivedi from Rapur, 50% marks with BCom, enrolled at Lotus Business School in 2014. Today, 1 year later, I've already got a pre-placement offer of 6 lakhs from Repro India Limited. I owe this to the CPP program of Lotus Business School. Bro, it's worth it.
Lotus Business School is a comprehensive learning destination that transforms students' lives and careers and makes them rise above the rest.
Folks, making a career choice is really a lifetime decision. And for most of us, it's a one-time decision. And I would say it is not only a career, but It is a decision that will decide success or failure for the rest of our lives. Why have we tied with Lotus Business School? For one simple reason, I personally have been in touch with them for the last 5 years, and I feel they provide a value addition. What we have done at Lotus Business School is we have associated with them, and they are providing the academic